Review video, we are missing the time. You ended up with 500, you started with 400, it was 7% annual interest. Divide both sides by 400. Oh my goodness, that's a log problem. Log both sides. Log both sides, throw the T out front, divide both sides by the log 1.07. Log 1.25 divided by log 0.07. There is your time in decimal form. If you want to, or if I'm told you to get the days, you subtract 3. You write down 3 years. You take that times 365. It is 3 years and 109 days.